Ready to go?
I'm ready to head to Cauldron Lake now. Let's get the plan started.
Okay, here we go. We'll be there for you. What do you need from us?
I'll head to Cauldron Lake with the Clicker.
Scratch will try to get you, Anderson. You'll need backup.
I can tell there's no talking you out of coming, Casey. Estevez, is there a way to get that light array to the lake?
Oh, I've got you covered, so good news there. And we'll bring our mobile containment unit. It's specially built for entities like Scratch.
And this work of art, Anderson. What's the plan for that?
I'll make some calls on the way. Just meet me at Cauldron Lake. Tor, I need the old gods of Asgard. I need a very special song.
Hell yeah! The tour bus is already loaded, and we said our goodbyes! Ready to hit the road! Just like the old times, baby!
You saw this coming, huh? Of course. I need a song about Alan Wake. About bringing him out of the dark place.
A writer. A lake of darkness, bringing him into the light. It writes itself!
I hope they've still got it. Please pick up.
David.
David! It's me. Where have you...
Stop. For once, you need to listen. You left me. You took my daughter away from me. Then you let her... She's dead because of you. And I don't ever want to hear your voice again. Stop calling me.
David! Jesus Christ. It's getting worse. It's spreading. I'm running out of time. This is not the right way. I have a case to get back to.
coming with the lights, Anderson. Where do you want them?
Set them up on the shore. We need to be ready if Scratch shows up.
We'll be ready. Estevez out.
That must be Torn Odin. Maybe I should check in.
Kiddo! We're almost at the gig! And Odin's just run over four minions of darkness! The bus is our hammer!
I'm driving the car here!
I need you to meet me at the shore. Is the song ready?
Almost! Odin's got a killer chorus! Come save your soul! Oh, tree! Tree!
Tree? There's no tree in the song! Who the fuck put the tree in the middle of the road?
We're not on a road!
Drive carefully, Grandpa.
Pedal to the metal, bro!
Metal to the pedal!
Yeah!
Very rock and roll way to drive.
Torn Odin there yet?
The two old oldies, they're here, and they both moonshine. I love them already.
They're alive.
You wanted to know what art we would use? Well, that's them. I'll be there soon.
Hey, where are my chimes?
I threw them out! Chimes are
drop more gear down for you if you're running low.
I'll use the lights to hit the Taken when they come. Light them up for you. Bad news is, we were in a hurry. The power supply is spotty. Your partner here will try to keep it running.
I'm not a damn mechanic. I wish your tech guy was here, Karen.
Just like old times, right, bro? Fighting the forces of darkness with heavy metal! Kiddo, we're ready to rock and roll. Just say when! Play this at maximum volume. We're ready when you are.
Grandpa, you signal me when the song is done, and I'll use the clicker to bring Wake back. Hit it!
Hello, Colgrin Wake! Great to see so many federal agents here tonight. Prepare to experience a soul-searing, mind-frying act of black magic and sorcery! This song goes out to our favorite tortured writer. Let these sweet tunes guide you out of the darkness. It's called Dark Ocean Summer Name. Hey, you're making me look bad in front of Saga, bro. Let's try that again.
Get him into the light.
The Onyx Kiss. fucking awesome. I want a t-shirt.
The show's drawing a crowd.
Take an incoming, Anderson.
Thank you.
happened? Why didn't it work? I did everything right. Art to bring him back? Clicker to make it real? So where the fuck is he?
I'd been here many times before. I didn't know how many. This felt different, like my last chance, if it wasn't already too late. To stop him. I needed to get inside.
Can't wake up from. I thought I could contain Ellen in my photos, but I can't. The monster just keeps coming back. Every night. Like waves hitting the shore. I'm so tired. So much rage inside of him, I can't stand it anymore. God, I tried so hard. I can't. I can't. Made a decision. Most of you won't understand. People call me an artist. but I don't care about any of that. I just wanted to show the world what I see. I can't keep going like I have been. It's time for a perspective shift. To go from photographer to subject. From artist to art.
Dead. Scratch tortured her until she couldn't stand it anymore. Until she broke. And all that time, she thought it was me. Scratch was still here. He hadn't escaped the dark place yet. He was scratching my edits out of return. Seen this before. This was not Scratch. This was me, caught in a loop. I had stopped myself trying to fix the manuscript. I was the one haunting Alice. It was always me. I killed her.
Getting off this time. Getting off this time. Somehow this window becomes a trap on this one. forever I am circling back just to fall into this trap. Some say that it moves forever this road that I lose you on every time. Some say that it moves forever this road. Some say that it moves forever this road that I lose you on every time. Some say that it moves forever this road. It's not meant for me. The man's only for you, I see. Wake up, it's only a dream. On a winding road. Now that you're in my bed, in the dark chamber of my head, I flip you over until you bend. This winding road. Don't you ever let me go. Forever. Play and pretend forever, never, won't ever to end. This message that you send to this winding road is just the beginning, only the ending. Light is a poisonous, poisonous dart. Forever seeking out the darkest part. Forever, forever, forever your heart. Some say.